x is 5.4, fifth sum. Find the equation of the tangent at t is equal to 2 to the parabola y square is equal to 8x. So in t equation, so the tangent at t equation, that is called yt, that is equal to x plus at square. A means y square is equal to 4ax. So to find out the a value is going to parabola. Next, t is equal to 2. So directly given that. So first of all, the given parabola y square is equal to 8x. The given parabola y square is equal to 8x. Since y square is equal to 4ax. Since y square is equal to 4ax. Now 4a is equal to 8. Now a is equal to 2. A is equal to 2. Okay, ma? A is equal to 2. Next one. The tangent at t. Tangent at t is y t is equal to x plus a t square. That is the formula. So y into t is equal to 2 is equal to x plus a value 2 into 2. So 2y is equal to x plus 4. X minus 2y plus 4 is equal to 0. That is the equation of the parabola at t. So equation of the parabola at t is the equation, is a parabola at t. Okay, that is the equation. So this one is going to square. Y t square is equal to square. So square means 8. Okay, one. So this one is going to 8.